It's not terribly kind or classy to have getting served with a summons and complaint be the first notice that he or she gets that you have filed for divorce. So unless it would place your life, safety, or your financial security in jeopardy, you should tell your spouse that you want a divorce and/or that you have filed for divorce in advance.